English versus advanced English? I'm going to the grocery store. I'm heading to the grocery store to purchase some items. I'm tired. I'm feeling quite fatigued and could use some rest. She's a good singer. She possesses an extraordinary talent for singing, with a range and tone that captivates her audience. I'm sorry. Please accept my sincere apologies for any inconvenience that I have caused. He's smart. He possesses a remarkable intellect and has a keen ability to comprehend complex concepts.